everybody, 大家好。你们知道现在几点吗？ Do you all know what time it is? That's right. It's time for another episode of Growing Up with Chinese, 成长汉语。你们吃饭了吗？ Have you all eaten? I hope so, because everyone's brains will work better when they've all had some nourishment. And that includes Mike and Xiaoming.Now today we're going to be focusing on some dining phrases. Again, very useful Chinese vocabulary to have, especially if you don't come from a country where chopsticks are the main eating utensil. Now, just so all of you have fair warning, today's clip has a lot of new phrases in it, 7 to be precise. We'll be covering half of them today and the other half next time, but you will be seeing the clip in its entirety. Don't let it fluster you though.Because we'll go over half of them today and half of them next time. So let's check it out.
麦克，你会用筷子吗？
我不太会用。
没关系，麦克，这是刀叉。
哎，麦克，你们家有几口人？
我们家有五口人，奶奶、爸爸妈妈、姐姐和我。小明，你有姐姐吗？
我没有姐姐。
那你有妹妹吗？
也没有，我家只有一个孩子。妈妈，
阿姨，
我们洗碗吧。
好啊。
好吧。
Dinner looks good, doesn't it? I love Chinese food. And I happen to know that Xiaoming's mom is a really good cook. Anyway, I said earlier that our topic for today is dining related, so let's now take a look at what was said in that category. Xiaoming, Mike, 吃饭. Xiaoming, Mike, eat, or rather, it's time to eat. 你会用筷子吗? Can you use chopsticks? 会用 means can use.筷子 means chopsticks. Add a 吗 on the end, and the sentence becomes a question. 你会用筷子吗? Can you use chopsticks? Now, remember how I told all of you that one of the main reasons why my mom decided to learn Chinese was because verbs aren't conjugated, right? Or in other words, they don't change depending on the tense you're speaking in. Well, the other main reason why she decided to learn Chinese was because singular and plural nouns do not change.Think about English first. One noun, two nouns. One knife, many knives. One person, many people. It gets kind of crazy, doesn't it? Well, the way singular and plural works in Chinese is just by specifying how many. Let's look at chopsticks, 筷子. Now, the measure word for chopsticks in English is pair, right? A pair of chopsticks. In Chinese, it's 双, which means a pair. 一双筷子。One pair of chopsticks. 三双筷子. Three pairs of chopsticks. 七双筷子. Seven pairs of chopsticks. The only thing that changes in Chinese is the number of chopsticks. Pretty cool, huh?
Michael, 你会用筷子吗？
我不太会用。